Hola a todos, familia, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estáis? Aquí Bilba, traigo Imperium, Imperium 3, ¿vale? Hello everyone, guys, what's up? I'm Bilba, I bring you guys Imperium 3 HD Edition, the new version of Imperium 3. Let me know if you like this kind of game, okay, to bring more videos. So let's analyze how my opponent play against me. Because this was my first PvP game in online matches. Vale, chicos, esta fue mi primera partida de multijugador. Y vamos a analizar cómo la otra persona jugó, ¿vale? Yo jugué mal porque no se juega multijugador aún. Pero bueno, vamos a por ello. Vale. There we have the map. Okay, I'm Romanians. Republic Romania, okay, and the other guy is Egyptus. So the idea here is look the stats. He was a Spanish guy, okay. And mainly here the dynamic is different between, for example, Battle for the Middle Earth. You know, you have to conquest all the spots, village, these military buildings. Okay, and the main idea is get more points, more points of power to say something. Okay, and conquest the final fortress. You can also conquest the fortress, and the other guy can stay alive yet. Okay, so we played around 20-25 minutes. And as you can see, the other guy started doing moving, for example, his hero, his pike, with those with Seppi. Seppi is a hero from Egyptus, and you can see he got fast village, because when you start you have to spy and scout the whole map. So it's 14. Its military building has a different buffs to you. For example, this one is 14 de destramiento. It's called by experience building, okay? So you can hold can keep the troops inside, and they will get experience with this 40. 14 del oro is translated by gold, okay? You can produce more gold if you have some around 2,000 of gold inside. You will generate more. This other one is to trade with meat or gold. You can get both. Same and buying. This one is like this. This other guy, experience, and this is to experience too. Okay, the ruins are important to get special objects like this one to get more life, 100 life. Also, you have different ruins. You also have caves that they are connected. For example, this one can be connected with the other, and you can move faster around the map. And as you can see, this guy get the troops fast, and these warriors are terrible because they have a heavy strike. Okay, I think it's both faction are the best of the game right now, but the other are decent. So the main minutes of the game are just trying to scout and get the buildings. Also, you have these kind of campaments, Teuton campaments, that inside you have to kill those troops. 20 warriors, melee warriors, and 20 archers warrior. Okay. After that, you can spawn troops inside this building, bringing the food. It's new to produce, cost 400 food. Okay. So the dynamic here is different. I get some issues here, some problems, because those warrior fauna have a liberty. For example, when he kill triumph, when he kills some enemy, he restore all the life. Okay, let's focus on this guy, Diomedes. he got first this this item and the other. With this one you can help your troops. Look, the points are more or less the same here, but you will see how he grows better. Gold, 100 gold. You have wells around the map to help the troops. And each hero have different skills. For example, with this one, when the troops are eating, okay, the warriors have a 10% probability for each points to them to get 5 points additional to the health. Okay, so they are stronger. This one is the better supervivencia, supervivency in English. The warriors to the hero have 10% of probability. Per points to eat without camels, okay, without this camel, okay, because the troops needs meat to keep alive. Look this guy who he got all the map first of this side of the map, and he got first the village. But wasn't enough because I lost my heroes. Mistakes, beginner mistakes. And now he's taking the golf fortress, this one. The throw axers are terrible because he has strike, the triple strike, 3 more damage by each strike. So meanwhile they have vitality energy. The druid, the priest has I don't know how to say in English well, but I think is to get out the strength. Yes, could be good definition. So to counter the units is very useful because it's a unit that, you as I told you, has different skills. How fast he gets all the minions. So that's mini goal. Look the stats. I knew that I lost. I knew that since the beginning because this guy played just PvP. Here we have a strike. We have a little battle. We have good units, archers. Warriors, legendaries, gladiators, but not enough. He has some more melee units, and this one are hard. These warriors, warriors with mage, are good because they have obstination, so they get more, or they strike more, more damage per hit. Economy. I saw here nah GG because nah, the defeat it was clear. But I think it's good. You have, if you want guys more videos like this, I can bring more. I think this kind of gameplay is good. This kind of game could be interesting. Battle for the Middle Earth is the main video game in my channel, but I think I can bring more RTC games like this. So, look at the difference between he and me. Also, you have these buildings. I don't know well the definition, but this is a building to sacrifices, and you get some buffs killing your priest. You have the Queen of Sabit of Learning. During 30 seconds, you have more leveling all the units, not more than 20 level. With this one, and there are no food in the map. With the other is a vitality ritual. All the troops get during 5 seconds all the energy. If you want spiritual punish, you can hurt during 1 minute continuously all the spiritual units. Blood, I don't know well, set of blood. During 1 minute, the defense of all the warriors is zero, okay? Look how he get more units. I will get a campaign of this one. I will get more. I will bring better set to you guys. The campaign of the Imperium, campaign of the Edge of the Rind. Okay. Remind to subscribe, to if like, share the content and support. And thank you for all. Okay. Look at the stats. It's the double. He has his growth to get all the units, and it's just Horus Warriors. And this part of the map is without to be get it. Okay. He has more mobility with those cavalry. Okay. That was a problem to me because I didn't have. Was taking Equites, okay, cavalry in general. Look, he's spying me. He's getting items. With this one, with these marrons, venom marrons, you can get more level to your hero. You get more level, you can have the other skills, sanation to healing, more of life. For example, more defense, more attack, level 15. It's a good requirement to get more items on the ruins. He did well, he will kill my camels. 2088 of call out. You also can conquest the camels, okay? You can get them. And look, now he have the map. He has... He got the middle, more of the middle of the map. Now the stats. You also need citizens to have more inside of your main base. Generate more gold. And you need the same units to recruit warriors, okay? All the different warriors. Here I have a campus, hero campus, with those units, the Equites. There we have a conquest of those 14, but I refuse to do it because if you are inside of the building, you can be bait like that. Also, in this case, you have to build a catapult and destroy it, okay? And he did well. He just has a better experience playing that, and that was normal when you are starting to play a game multiplayer. People who has been playing during a long time has the spirit. Okay. The main game will be released of 16th this month. Okay, you want to get it? The global key is 10 euros, more or less. I think you can check it in Steam Workshop. And the end is near because look the difference. The armies level 23, man, oh my god. 28 Anubis Warrior, 18 Axe Thrower and 1 Priest over here, more water, and the completely skill at level 10 here. So, hope improve better in multiplayer. Let's fight. Bigger multiplayer games I think can be funnier because more player, more dynamics, more different steps. That was annoying because I was moving the troops and they die, and they were dying. Look, level 20 on the heroes, on the units. Wow. The mobility with the Teuton's warriors are terrible to counter. GG. It was, how to say, bad feelings, you know, when you have been beaten hard. Okay, guys, this is all. Thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed a bit. This kind of video is different, but I will have more. Okay, I will bring more. See you later.